Do you know Tinubu? Tinubu Ashiwaji Bola Ahmed Tinubu.
Who don't know Tinubu for this Lagos state?
Yes, I know him very well.
I know him very well.
Who else to be president of Nigeria in Yoruba people? Na Tinubu. If not Tinubu, nobody else. Our next president 2023 na Tinubu.
They are kidnapping all around.
9,000 lala.
I will not very happy.
My name is Damilare Kwanla. You're watching Legit TV. Ashiwaji Bola Ahmed Tinubu is a Nigerian politician who needs virtually no introduction, especially for those who are conversant with Nigerian politics. Even those who are not conversant with politics in Nigeria know who this man is. Quite recently, a number of people have said this man might be thinking of coming out as Nigeria's president in 2023. So decided to hit the streets to find out if Nigerians think he can become next president come 2023. My name is Damilare Kwanla. You're watching Street Gist on Legit TV.
That's a very sensitive question. You know, when you're talking of Nigerian politics, there is a lot of dynamics that come into it. Anything can happen in Nigeria. Though there may be a lot of challenge, there's a lot of things that may work against him. But the truth of the matter is, the North may want to pull some strings, as in they want to try and jettison the rotational presidency stuff. And now maybe you start hearing something like, let the best candidate, let somebody that is competent. We start seeing a lot of kites being flied around. But one thing I'm sure is, it will be resisted. And you know one thing about the North is, they will keep playing the card to remain relevant until they know that something is getting close to the brink. When they know that it's getting to a case whereby there will be something like total collapse, they will now withdraw and now back somebody they think they can still manipulate a bit. Just look at June 12th instance. It's because the kind of resistance they got after June 12th, they never expected it. If they had anticipated that, June 12th would not have been annulled. So I see the same scenario playing out in 2020. That's what I'm saying. If we are talking about Tinubu, Tinubu is not the only factor. There are so many. In fact, the Southwest will say, okay, in the last 16 years, they've not been presidents, that they want it now. And then there is going to be that party factor to now. Which party do you support? How have you placed yourself? That will work against the Southeast. So in terms of strategy, in terms of preparation, the Southwest has been strategically prepared for 2023. Except there are some confusion. You know, there are sometimes when some situations are created to bring unexpected situation, just like what produced Shoneko, internal government, you know. So Tinubu can become president, but this chance is very slim. Because even within the Southwest, a lot of people will come out. You would have noticed somebody like Pastor Yemi Osinbajo may likely be put forward. Somebody like Fashola, but Fashola may not work. Because North may likely, if there's going to be North-South pairing, not may likely present a Muslim ticket. So Tinubu at this stage too cannot claim he's not a Muslim. And a lot of people have been looking at this calculation. That's why you will see a Kaode Fayemi is trying to prepare himself for something like this. So even within the Southwest, there's going to be a lot of internal wrangling. Some will be manipulated, some will be sponsored to shake the system. For you will see people start discrediting themselves. So some people will fly Fashola to discredit Tinubu. Some people will start discrediting Yemi Osinbajo. So you will see that they will push you to fight yourself to finish. So that's why I said the dynamics is so tough to predict, but anything can happen. Thank you.
Tinubu, I know Tinubu now.
You know?
Tinubu. Who don't know Tinubu for this Lagos state?
So if you say Tinubu will be president of Nigeria?
It can't be now. Tinubu can't be president of Nigeria. So many people that know powerful like himself don't be president of Nigeria. Why Tinubu cannot be president of Nigeria? He can be president of Nigeria. And if Tinubu be a president of Nigeria, we Yoruba will be happy about that. Because so who else to be president of Nigeria in Yoruba people? Not Tinubu. If not Tinubu, nobody else.
I just say if he be president.
I like him if he be president. Our next president 2023 not Tinubu.
Do you think I become Nigeria's president 2023?
Everything is on God's hands, though. Nothing cannot happen. Because Nigeria, when we see money, we started voting. But for me, Tinubu didn't do anything for me. He's a nice man. I've been hearing his name, that he's been doing good for people. So definitely, if he becomes president, maybe it's luck. I mean, God said that he would be there. Nobody can change it. Nobody knew that Baba Buhari can be there. Because I've been trying for many years before God hears his prayer. So Tinubu himself, we can try and become the president. Nobody can see. So that's it.
But based on maybe his antecedents or what have you, do you think he has the wherewithal to rule Nigeria?
I can't hear you well.
Do you think he has the ability to lead Nigeria?
Well, somebody who has been leading APC, who has been the leader of APC, then, like you yourself can lead Nigeria. Nobody. God give everybody knowledge. He will try his own. You know, he's not the only one that is going to do it. He has supporters that will join him to do to rule Nigeria. So definitely, if God said that he should be there, we cannot say he will not be there. But when God says yes, nobody can say no.
Do I think? I don't really know because I don't know his mind. So, but for me, let me just say yes or no.
How can you say yes or no?
Because I don't know his mind. He may want to contest.
So I'm not saying he wants to contest. I'm just saying perhaps because people have been saying he might not. I'm saying, do you think he has the wherewithal to be Nigeria's president?
Well, according to how Nigeria is right now, Tinubu can be a president. Because he has the power, he has everything to become the president.
He has the power. I think people will vote for him.
I don't know about that. I can't say that.
He has the capacity because he's a national figure, at least people know him. And he has done well. So he can.
Thank you very much.
Anything I got to talk, nobody can debate. Now only God if you talk.
But you if you say the man get their capacity to be Nigerian.
He get capacity to do him. He get capacity to do.
Why you think so?
He's a politician now.
Yeah.
He's a good politician.
He's a good politician.
Who put Buhari there? No being so that he get capacity now. Why now? The road don't clear now.
The road don't clear.
To enter.
Not
easily.
All right. Thank you, sir.
What did happen? I can't say because I'm not, when it comes to political, I'm not really interested.
Yeah, it's not about the political whatever, but I'm asking you if you think he has the ability to become Nigeria's president.
Well, maybe.
You don't know whether he has the ability?
I can't, just as I said, I'm not really into political.
But if he says he wants to become president, will you vote?
What really happened in that? Just as I said, I'm not into. I only pray for God's kingdom to come.
Yeah, but you don't vote for any elections.
Well, based on my own conscience, so they just do that.
They are kidnapping all around.
9,000.
I will not be very happy.
My name is Damlare Kwanla. You're watching Legit. Nigerians are really aware of who this man is. Yeah, but whether they think he can become president or not is another thing. Because even though some people think he can become anything he wants to become because he has the wherewithal too, some others are thinking of the dynamics of Nigerian politics. What do you think about 2023 and Bola Tinubu becoming president in Nigeria? That's a wrap for us today on this episode of Street Gist on Legit TV. Big shout out to Monday Dara, the man behind the camera, for bringing you this publication. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube page, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and on Instagram. We're reaching 200,000 subscribers on YouTube if you subscribe any moment from now. My name is Damilare Okonla. Have a great day.